beautiful city, huh?
The city I almost destroyed.
The past is the past, Connors. Let's focus on the future. Or at least the present. Let's go to my apartment.
This is fucking amazing. This is pretty much going to be the best Spider-Man game I've ever played. Out of all of them. Since Spider-Man 2 in that case.
Oh, yeah!
But it's a quiet place to work while you develop the antidote.
You live here?
Are you kidding? I couldn't afford to rent the closet in this place. It belongs to an old friend of my Aunt May. His name's Stan. I'm house-sitting for the summer.
I don't know about this.
Well, the other option is going back to the Lizard's lab. In the sewer.
Oh, this'll do. Where should we set up the lab?
Over here. I guess we start with getting whatever equipment you need to work on an antidote. There's the computer. Kind of old, but it works. A few books for reference over there, not much. Oh, there's a copy of Spice of Life over there, and the television. Guess we should see if we've made the news.
We're stunned today when Kurt Connors, the Lizard himself, escaped from the Beloit Psychiatric Hospital with the aid of costumed vigilante Spider-Man. There's no clear motive for the breakout, but police have started a citywide search for these two extremely dangerous fugitives. Now, back to the
I guess that's a yes.
Brilliant. Now they'll think you're the villain, Peter. This is all my fault.
Doc, if you help me come up with a cure, we'll both be heroes. I'll contact Gwen and see what's happening.
Wait, will you tell Gwen? About me?
I have to. Just another reason to create the antidote, right? Now, what are we gonna need to set up your lab?
For starters, all my research. I stored my files on a tablet with an Ouroboros insignia on it. It won't be easy to locate.
No problem there. I broke into Oscorp once. I can do it again.
Peter, be careful.
Actually, you've broken into Oscorp many times.
If Oscorp was continuing my work
in
secret, we don't know what to expect. This is not the same serum that infected me. It's a virus now.
So I've heard. So, ready to play God?
You do remind me of him. Your father.
Gwen's calling.
Was that the Omnitrix sound effect?
Gwen!
From Ben 10?
Right, you're all right. Listen, I'm with Connors now.
I know, Peter. The whole city knows. You broke him out of prison?
It's a mental facility.
Are you out of your mind? You know what Connors did to the city. He created this problem to begin with.
And he can create an antidote. This isn't the Lizard. This is Dr. Connors.
Can he bring my father back?
Gwen.
I trust you, Peter, but I can't trust him.
I'm sorry. I had no choice, but he's the key to getting you better. And right now, I need you to gather his research for me.
I can't. Dr. Smythe sent it to Oscorp's archive facility.
Just hold on a little while
longer. You can see in that newspaper over there, there's a screenshot from Spider-Man 2 feature with Spider-Man swinging. How did that get there in the game?
Smythe says he's working on a solution.
I'm gonna get you out of this, Gwen. Gwen's been through a lot.
I murdered her father, Peter.
You didn't kill anyone. It was the Lizard.
I want to believe you.
Let's make Gwen believe it.
That there is the costumes. I only have this costume for now until I get the others later on in the game. Seems like you gotta head straight outside. No, I've already talked enough to Connor, so let me just go straight the hell out.
Peter, wait. What are these things?
Oh yeah, I was working on those before everything went down. I call them my spider tracers. Long story short, if I stick this on a police antenna, I should be able to listen to everything they say.
Should?
I haven't exactly had time to try them out yet. No time like the present, though, huh? I'll make a detour on the way to Oscorp Archives.
continued in part 3. Oh, look, a comic book. This is going to be my lucky page.
What's this?
It's a Spider-Man. It's a comic book. What do you think? A comic page. You can find all these all over New York as well.
Find more antennas.
You
been a reader.
It's a rhino problem right now. Lizards are so yesterday.
I'll do what you say.
Power.